Some more breaking news right now. Metro police are investigating the near drowning of a 2-year-old. This is near Pecos and Owens. Police say that child has been rushed to UMC, where he or she is now in critical condition. The department's abuse and neglect section is now investigating. We are hoping the best for that child.